That's good. Well, we have a little activity for you. So how many of you down there knows another language besides your native language? Raise your hand. Wow. Okay. So how many of you down there knows Spanish? German? How about French? How many of you know Chinese? Wow, that's a lot of you. Well, if you don't feel left out, because today we're going to teach you some Chinese phrases you use during the Spring Festival. And in order to do this, I need a few volunteers. Anyone want to come up? Okay, you want to come up? How about... You want to come up? Can I get another microphone here? There we go. Okay. So the first one on the far left is 恭喜发财, and like you can see, once you earn a lot of money. So I'm gonna say it slow, and then you two can follow me, okay? Okay, okay, also one thing. When you do this, you have to go like this. Okay, ready? Okay. 恭喜发财.
恭喜发财.
Good, that's good. Okay, we're gonna move on. The bottom one on the left is 万事如意, and it means wish you everything goes right. And this is just something you say to people so they can think you wish them luck. So let's repeat that one again. 万事如意.
万事如意.
Wow, you guys are doing amazing. The top one on the right. Okay. And it says 心想事成. And that means wish you get everything you want. So let's repeat that one. Okay. 心想事成. Okay. And the bottom one is 龙马精神, and it means being sun shining every day. So, 龙马精神.
龙马精神.
Wow, you guys are really good. Give yourself a round of applause. Thank you so much.
That's it?
Yep. Well, I don't know how much you guys remember, but if you go home and you say that. That's what I do to my friend all the time.